Speculation has been going on in the crypto community as to whether the $69,000 Bitcoin top was the peak of this bull run. Here's a comparison between some indicators to see how this top compares with the $65,000 April peak. As per the latest weekly report from Arcane Research, most of the sentiment measuring metrics highlight the differences between the two tops. The first relevant metric is the futures open interest indicator, which shows the total amount of Bitcoin involved in futures contracts at the end of a trading day. Related reading TA, Ethereum show positive signs. Why ETH could outperform Bitcoin. The other was the global open interest share of Bybit and Binance. Here are how these indicators look like for the two periods. In conclusion, the $69,000 November top has some clear differences from the $65,000 April peak. So it's possible this might not be the bull run peak just yet. Some other on-chain indicators also back the idea. At the time of writing, Bitcoin's price floats around $56,500, down 6% in the last 7 days. Over the past month, the coin has lost 10% in value. Here is a chart that shows the trend in the price of the coin over the past 5 days.